It's about them resting in what God has said. Accepting that what God has said concerning them is true. That's what it means to rest on God's word. So if you're here and you've been having a trouble with some habit or whatsoever it is, all right? Some behavior. Number one, where you're going to start from, be like God. Rest in His word. Accept that His word in you is true. Accept that when He says you are righteous, it is true. Accept that when He says you are holy, it is true. Endorse it in your own mind. Agree to it. Accept it. Say, this is my definition, and I am walking in it. Now, when you embrace that in your mind, and then it works inside you, you see, on the outside, it will change automatically.
Hallelujah.
That's why He never bothered to tell us how long it took for the trees to come out physically. Because the word was already complete.
Amen.
So your change on the outside is not what validates the word of God. The word of God is valid already.
Hallelujah.